Hi guys, मैं हूँ राहुल भट्ट और आज मैं आया हूँ to address the famous myths or fallacies जो prevalent है हमारे fitness industry में to our viewers, to the common man most importantly. वो है कि nutritional supplements, खास करके protein supplements और creatine are steroids, are harmful to health, are bad for kidneys. It is absolute fallacy, false. There is no truth to it. Protein supplements and even creatine monohydrate are like the literal meaning of the word supplement, which means supplement ka matlab hota hai in addition to a healthy diet. Creatine is a special ergogenic supplement, but protein is an essential. Agar aap gym jaate ho 3 days a week, you automatically the protein requirements go up, and the only macronutrient known to man is protein that builds lean tissue. तो अगर आपको convenience चाहिए, आपकी natural diet food से पूरी नहीं होती है, that is where protein supplements come into the picture. They are not an absolute must, but they are a mere form of convenience. And once again, they are not steroids. They are not harmful to health, provided you do not overuse them, you do not have any existing anomalies, and most importantly, you stick to reputed, safe brands. So these are things that you need to keep in mind, and they are absolutely, I recommend everybody, all the newcomers to fitness, to take protein supplementation. And also, if you are into anaerobic sport and you need a special boost, creatine will also be very beneficial. So that's my takeaway.